بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
ألف لام را تلك آيات الكتاب الحكيم
ألف لام را These are the verses of the wise book.
أَكَانَ لِلنَّاسِ عَجَبًا أَنْ أَوْحَيْنَا إِلَى رَجُلٍ مِّنْهُمْ أَنْ أَنْذِرِ النَّاسَ وَبَشِّرِ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَبَشِّرِ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا أَنَّ لَهُمْ قَدَمَ صِدْقٍ عِندَ رَبِّهِمْ قال الكافرون إن هذا لساحر مبين
Have the people been amazed that we revealed revelation to a man from among them, saying, Warn mankind and give good tidings to those who believe, that they will have a firm precedence of honor with their Lord? But the disbelievers say, Indeed, this is an obvious magician.
إِنَّ رَبَّكُمُ اللَّهُ الَّذِي خَلَقَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضَ فِي سِتَّةِ أَيَّامٍ ثُمَّ اسْتَوَى عَلَى الْعَرْشِ يُدَبِّرُ الْأَمْرَ مَا مِنْ شَفِيعٍ إِلَّا مِنْ بَعْدِ إِذْنِهِ ذلكم الله ربكم فاعبدوه أفلا تذكرون
Indeed, your Lord is Allah, who created the heavens and the earth in 6 days and then established himself above the throne, arranging the matter of his creation. There is no intercessor except after his permission. That is Allah, your Lord, so worship him. Then will you not remember?
إليه مرجعكم جميعا وعد الله حقا إنه يبدأ الخلق ثم يعيده ليجزي الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات بالقسط والذين كفروا لهم شراب من حميم وعذاب أليم بما كانوا يكفرون
To him is your return altogether. It is the promise of Allah which is truth. Indeed, he begins the process of creation and then repeats it. That he may reward those who have believed and done righteous deeds in justice. But those who disbelieved will have a drink of scalding water and a painful punishment for what they used to deny.
هو الذي جعل الشمس ضياءً والقمر نوراً وقدره منازل لتعلموا عدد السنين والحساب ما خلق الله ذلك إلا بالحق يفصل الآيات لقوم يعلمون
It is he who made the sun a shining light and the moon a derived light and determined for it phases, that you may know the number of years and account of time. Allah has not created this except in truth. He details the signs for a people who know.
إن في اختلاف الليل والنهار وما خلق الله في السماوات والأرض لآيات لقوم يتقون.
Indeed, in the alternation of the night and the day, and in what Allah has created in the heavens and the earth, are signs for a people who fear Allah.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ لَا يَرْجُونَ لِقَاءَنَا وَرَضُوا بِالْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا وَاطْمَأَنُّوا بِهَا وَالَّذِينَ هُمْ عن آياتنا غافلون.
Indeed, those who do not expect the meeting with us and are satisfied with the life of this world and feel secure therein, and those who are heedless of our signs,
أولئك مأواهم النار بما كانوا يكسبون.
For those, their refuge will be the fire because of what they used to earn.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَعَمِلُوا الصَّالِحَاتِ يَهْدِيهِمْ رَبُّهُمْ بِإِيمَانِهِمْ تَجْرِي مِنْ تَحْتِهِمُ الْأَنْهَارُ تَجْرِي مِنْ تَحْتِهِمُ الْأَنْهَارُ فِي جَنَّاتِ النَّعِيمِ.
Indeed, those who have believed and done righteous deeds, their Lord will guide them because of their faith. Beneath them rivers will flow in the gardens of pleasure.
دعواهم فيها سبحانك اللهم وتحيتهم فيها سلام وآخر دعواهم أن الحمد لله رب العالمين.
Their call therein will be, "Exalted are you, O Allah," and their greeting therein will be, "Peace." And the last of their call will be, "Praise to Allah, Lord of the worlds."
وَلَوْ يُعَجِّلُ اللَّهُ لِلنَّاسِ الشَّرَّ اسْتِعْجَالَهُمْ بِالْخَيْرِ لَقُضِيَ إِلَيْهِمْ أَجَلُهُمْ فَنَذَرُ الَّذِينَ لَا يَرْجُونَ لِقَاءَنَا فِي طُغْيَانِهِمْ يَعْمَهُونَ.
And if Allah was to hasten for the people the evil they invoke, as He hastens for them the good, their term would have been ended for them. But we leave the ones who do not expect the meeting with us in their transgression, wandering blindly.
وَإِذَا مَسَّ الْإِنسَانَ الضُّرُّ دَعَانَا لِجَنْبِهِ أَوْ قَاعِدًا أَوْ قَائِمًا فَلَمَّا كَشَفْنَا عَنْهُ ضُرَّهُ مَرَّ كَأَنْ لَمْ يَدْعُنَا إِلَى ضُرٍّ مَسَّهُ كَذَلِكَ زُيِّنَ لِلْمُسْرِفِينَ مَا كَانُوا يَعْمَلُونَ.
And when affliction touches man, he calls upon us, whether lying on his side or sitting or standing. But when we remove from him his affliction, he continues in disobedience, as if he had never called upon us to remove an affliction that touched him. Thus is made pleasing to the transgressors that which they have been doing.
وَلَقَدْ أَهْلَكْنَا الْقُرُونَ مِنْ قَبْلِكُمْ لَمَّا ظَلَمُوا وَجَاءَتْهُمْ رُسُلُهُمْ بِالْبَيِّنَاتِ وَمَا كَانُوا لِيُؤْمِنُوا كَذَلِكَ نَجْزِي الْقَوْمَ الْمُجْرِمِينَ.
And we had already destroyed generations before you when they wronged, and their messengers had come to them with clear proofs, but they were not to believe. Thus do we recompense the criminal people.
ثُمَّ جَعَلْنَاكُمْ خَلَائِفَ فِي الْأَرْضِ مِنْ بَعْدِهِمْ لِنَنْظُرَ كَيْفَ تَعْمَلُونَ.
Then we made you successors in the land after them, so that we may observe how you will do.
وَإِذَا تُتْلَى عَلَيْهِمْ آيَاتُنَا بَيِّنَاتٍ قَالَ الَّذِينَ لَا يَرْجُونَ لِقَاءَ نَأْتِ بِقُرْآنٍ غَيْرِ هَذَا أَوْ بَدِّلْهِ قُلْ مَا يَكُونُ لِي أَنْ أُبَدِّلَهُ مِنْ تِلْقَاءِ نَفْسِي إِنْ أَتَّبِعُ إِلَّا مَا يُوحَى إِلَيَّ إِنِّي أَخَافُ إِنْ عَصَيْتُ رَبِّي عَذَابَ يَوْمٍ عَظِيمٍ.
And when our verses are recited to them as clear evidences, those who do not expect the meeting with us say, "Bring us a Quran other than this, or change it." Say, O Muhammad, it is not for me to change it on my own accord. I only follow what is revealed to me. Indeed, I fear, if I should disobey my Lord, the punishment of a tremendous day.
قُلْ لَوْ شَاءَ اللَّهُ مَا تَلَوْتُهُ عَلَيْكُمْ وَلَا أَدْرَاكُمْ بِهِ فَقَدْ لَبِثْتُ فِيكُمْ عُمُرًا مِّن قَبْلِهِ أَفَلَا تَعْقِلُونَ.
Say, if Allah had willed, I would not have recited it to you, nor would He have made it known to you. For I had remained among you a lifetime before it. Then will you not reason?
فَمَنْ أَظْلَمُ مِمَّنِ افْتَرَى عَلَى اللَّهِ كَذِبًا أَوْ كَذَّبَ بِآيَاتِهِ إِنَّهُ لَا يُفْلِحُ الْمُجْرِمُونَ.
So who is more unjust than he who invents a lie about Allah or denies His signs? Indeed, the criminals will not succeed.
وَيَعْبُدُونَ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ مَا لَا يَضُرُّهُمْ وَلَا يَنْفَعُهُمْ وَيَقُولُونَ هَؤُلَاءِ شُفَعَاؤُنَا عِندَ اللَّهِ قُلْ أَتُنَبِّئُونَ اللَّهَ بِمَا لَا يَعْلَمُ فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَلَا فِي الْأَرْضِ سُبْحَانَهُ وَتَعَالَى عَمَّا يُشْرِكُونَ.
And they worship other than Allah, that which neither harms them nor benefits them. And they say, "These are our intercessors with Allah." Say, do you inform Allah of something He does not know in the heavens or on the earth? Exalted is He, and high above what they associate with Him.
وَمَا كَانَ النَّاسُ إِلَّا أُمَّةً وَاحِدَةً فَاخْتَلَفُوا وَلَوْلَا كَلِمَةٌ سَبَقَتْ مِنْ رَبِّكَ لَقُضِيَ بَيْنَهُمْ فِي مَا فِيهِ يَخْتَلِفُونَ.
And mankind was not but one community united in religion, but then they differed. And if not for a word that proceeded from your Lord, it would have been judged between them immediately concerning that over which they differ.
وَيَقُولُونَ لَوْلَا أُنْزِلَ عَلَيْهِ آيَةٌ مِّن رَّبِّهِ فَقُلْ إِنَّمَا الْغَيْبُ لِلَّهِ فَانْتَظِرُوا إِنِّي مَعَكُمْ مِّنَ الْمُنْتَظِرِينَ.
And they say, why is a sign not sent down to him from his Lord? So say, the unseen is only for Allah to administer. So wait. Indeed, I am with you among those who wait.
وَإِذَا أَذَقْنَا النَّاسَ رَحْمَةً مِّن بَعْدِ ضَرَّاءَ مَسَّتْهُمْ إِذَا لَهُمْ مَكْرٌ فِي آيَاتِنَا قُلِ اللَّهُ أَسْرَعُ مَكْرًا إِنَّ رُسُلَنَا يَكْتُبُونَ مَا تَمْكُرُونَ.
And when we give the people a taste of mercy after adversity has touched them, at once they conspire against our verses. Say, Allah is swifter in strategy. Indeed, our messengers record that which you conspire.
هو الذي يسيركم في البر والبحر حتى إذا كنتم في الفلك وجرين بهم بريح طيبة وفرحوا بها جاءتها ريح عاصف وجاءهم الموج من كل مكان وظنوا أنهم أحيط بهم دعوا الله مخلصين له الدين لئن أنجيتنا من هذه لنكونن من الشاكرين.
It is he who enables you to travel on land and sea until, when you are in ships and they sail with them by a good wind and they rejoice therein, there comes a storm wind and the waves come upon them from everywhere and they assume that they are surrounded, supplicating Allah, sincere to Him in religion. If you should save us from this, we will surely be among the thankful.
فَلَمَّا أَنْجَاهُمْ إِذَا هُمْ يَبْغُونَ فِي الْأَرْضِ بِغَيْرِ الْحَقِّ يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسُ إِنَّمَا بَغْيُكُمْ عَلَىٰ أَنفُسِكُمْ مَتَاعَ الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا ثُمَّ إِلَيْنَا مَرْجِعُكُمْ فَنُنَبِّئُكُمْ بِمَا كُنتُمْ تَعْمَلُونَ.
But when he saves them, at once they commit injustice upon the earth without right. O mankind, your injustice is only against yourselves, being merely the enjoyment of worldly life. Then to us is your return, and we will inform you of what you used to do.
إنما مثل الحياة الدنيا كما إن أنزلناه من السماء فاختلط به نبات الأرض مما يأكل الناس والأنعام حتى إذا أخذت الأرض زخرفها وظن أهلها أنهم قادرون عليها أتاها أمرنا ليلا أو نهارا فجعلناها حصيدا كأن لم تغن بالأمس كذلك نفصل الآيات لقوم يتفكرون.
The example of this worldly life is but like rain which we have sent down from the sky that the plants of the earth absorb, those from which men and livestock eat, until, when the earth has taken on its adornment and is beautified, and its people suppose that they have capability over it, there comes to it our command by night or by day, and we make it as a harvest, as if it had not flourished yesterday. Thus do we explain in detail the signs for a people who give thought.
والله يدعو إلى دار السلام ويهدي من يشاء إلى صراط مستقيم.
And Allah invites to the home of peace and guides whom He wills to a straight path.
للذين أحسنوا الحسنى وزيادة ولا يرهق وجوههم قتر ولا ذلة أولئك أصحاب الجنة هم فيها خالدون.
For them who have done good is the best reward and extra. No darkness will cover their faces, nor humiliation. Those are companions of paradise. They will abide therein eternally.
والذين كسبوا السيئات جزاء سيئة بمثلها وترهقهم ذلة ما لهم من الله من عاصم كأنما أغشيت وجوههم قطعا من الليل مظلما أولئك أصحاب النار هم فيها خالدون.
But they who have earned blame for evil doings, the recompense of an evil deed is its equivalent, and humiliation will cover them. They will have from Allah no protector. It will be as if their faces are covered with pieces of the night, so dark are they. Those are the companions of the fire. They will abide therein eternally.
وَيَوْمَ نَحْشُرُهُمْ جَمِيعًا ثُمَّ نَقُولُ لِلَّذِينَ أَشْرَكُوا مَكَانَكُمْ أَنْتُمْ وَشُرَكَاؤُكُمْ فَزَيَّلْنَا بَيْنَهُمْ وَقَالَ شُرَكَاؤُهُمْ مَا كُنْتُمْ إِيَّانَا تَعْبُدُونَ.
And mention, O Muhammad, the day we will gather them all together. Then we will say to those who associated others with Allah, remain in your place, you and your partners. Then we will separate them, and their partners will say, you did not use to worship us.
فَكَفَى بِاللَّهِ شَهِيدًا بَيْنَنَا وَبَيْنَكُمْ إِن كُنَّا عَنْ عِبَادَتِكُمْ لَغَافِلِينَ.
And sufficient is Allah as a witness between us and you that we were of your worship unaware.
هُنَالِكَ تَبْلُو كُلُّ نَفْسٍ مَا أَسْلَفَتْ وَرُدُّوا إِلَى اللَّهِ مَوْلَاهُمُ الْحَقِّ وَضَلَّ عَنْهُمْ مَا كَانُوا يَفْتَرُونَ.
There, on that day, every soul will be put to trial for what they did previously, and they will be returned to Allah, their Master, the truth, and lost from them is whatever they used to invent.
قُلْ مَنْ يَرْزُقُكُمْ مِنَ السَّمَاءِ وَالْأَرْضِ أَمْ مَنْ يَمْلِكُ السَّمْعَ وَالْأَبْصَارَ وَمَنْ يُخْرِجُ الْحَيَّ مِنَ الْمَيِّتِ وَمَنْ يُخْرِجُ الْحَيَّ مِنَ الْمَيِّتِ وَيُخْرِجُ الْمَيِّتَ مِنَ الْحَيِّ وَمَنْ يُدَبِّرُ الْأَمْرِ فَسَيَقُولُونَ اللَّهُ فَقُلْ أَفَلَا تَتَّقُونَ.
Say, who provides for you from the heaven and the earth? Or who controls hearing and sight, and who brings the living out of the dead, and brings the dead out of the living, and who arranges every matter? They will say, Allah. So say, then will you not fear him?
فَذَٰلِكُمُ اللَّهُ رَبُّكُمُ الْحَقُّ فَمَاذَا بَعْدَ الْحَقِّ إِلَّا الضَّلَالُ فَأَنَّا تُصْرَفُونَ.
For that is Allah, your Lord, the truth. And what can be beyond truth except error? So how are you averted?
كَذَلِكَ حَقَّتْ كَلِمَةُ رَبِّكَ عَلَى الَّذِينَ فَسَقُوا أَنَّهُمْ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ.
Thus the word of your Lord has come into effect upon those who defiantly disobeyed, that they will not believe.
قُلْ هَلْ مِن شُرَكَائِكُمْ مَن يَبْدَأُ الْخَلْقَ ثُمَّ يُعِيدُهُ قُلِ اللَّهُ يَبْدَأُ الْخَلْقَ ثُمَّ يُعِيدُهُ فَأَنَّا تُؤْفَكُونَ
Say, are there of your partners any who begins creation and then repeats it? Say, Allah begins creation and then repeats it. So how are you deluded?
قُلْ هَلْ مِن شُرَكَائِكُمْ مَن يَهْدِي إِلَى الْحَقِّ قُلِ اللَّهُ يَهْدِي لِلْحَقِّ أَفَمَن يَهْدِي إِلَى الْحَقِّ أَحَقُّ أَن يُتَّبَعَ أَمَّن لَّا يَهِدِّي إِلَّا أَن يُهْدَى فَمَا لَكُمْ كَيْفَ تَحْكُمُونَ
Say, are there of your partners any who guides to the truth? Say, Allah guides to the truth. So is he who guides to the truth more worthy to be followed, or he who guides not unless he is guided? Then what is wrong with you? How do you judge?
وَمَا يَتَّبِعُ أَكْثَرُهُمْ إِلَّا ظَنَّا إِنَّ الظَّنَّ لَا يُغْنِي مِنَ الْحَقِّ شَيْئًا إِنَّ اللَّهَ عَلِيمٌ بِمَا يَفْعَلُونَ
And most of them follow not except assumption. Indeed, assumption avails not against the truth at all. Indeed, Allah is knowing of what they do.
وَمَا كَانَ هَذَا الْقُرْآنُ أَن يُفْتَرَى مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ وَلَكِن تَصْدِيقَ الَّذِي بَيْنَ يَدَيْهِ وَتَفْصِيلَ الْكِتَابِ لَا رَيْبَ فِيهِ وَتَفْصِيلَ الْكِتَابِ لَا رَيْبَ فِيهِ مِنْ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ
And it was not possible for this Quran to be produced by other than Allah, but it is a confirmation of what was before it and a detailed explanation of the former scripture, about which there is no doubt, from the Lord of the worlds.
أَمْ يَقُولُونَ افْتَرَاهُ قُلْ فَأْتُوا بِسُورَةٍ مِثْلِهِ وَادْعُوا مَنِ اسْتَطَعْتُمْ مِنْ دُونِ اللَّهِ إِن كُنْتُمْ صَادِقِينَ
Or do they say about the Prophet, he invented it? Say, Then bring forth a surah like it, and call upon for assistance whomever you can besides Allah, if you should be truthful.
بَلْ كَذَّبُوا بِمَا لَمْ يُحِيطُوا بِعِلْمِهِ وَلَمَّا يَأْتِهِمْ تَأْوِيلُهُ كَذَلِكَ كَذَّبَ الَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِهِمْ فَانْظُرْ كَيْفَ كَانَ عَاقِبَةُ الظَّالِمِينَ
Rather, they have denied that which they encompass not in knowledge, and whose interpretation has not yet come to them. Thus did those before them deny. Then observe how was the end of the wrongdoers.
وَمِنْهُمْ مَنْ يُؤْمِنُ بِهِ وَمِنْهُمْ مَنْ لَا يُؤْمِنُ بِهِ وَرَبُّكَ أَعْلَمُ بِالْمُفْسِدِينَ
And of them are those who believe in it, and of them are those who do not believe in it, and your Lord is most knowing of the corruptors.
وَإِنْ كذبوك فقل لي عملي ولكم عملكم أنتم بريئون مما أعمل وأنا بريء مما تعملون.
And if they deny you, O Muhammad, then say, for me are my deeds, and for you are your deeds. You are disassociated from what I do, and I am disassociated from what you do.
وَمِنْهُمْ مَنْ يَسْتَمِعُونَ إِلَيْكَ أَفَأَنْتَ تُسْمِعُ الصُّمَّ وَلَوْ كَانُوا لَا يَعْقِلُونَ.
And among them are those who listen to you. But can you cause the deaf to hear, although they will not use reason?
وَمِنْهُمْ مَنْ يَنْظُرُ إِلَيْكَ أَفَأَنْتَ تَهْدِي الْعُمْيَ وَلَوْ كَانُوا لَا يُبْصِرُونَ.
And among them are those who look at you. But can you guide the blind, although they will not attempt to see?
إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يَظْلِمُ النَّاسَ شَيْئًا وَلَكِنَّ النَّاسَ أَنفُسَهُمْ يَظْلِمُونَ.
Indeed, Allah does not wrong the people at all, but it is the people who are wronging themselves.
وَيَوْمَ يَحْشُرُهُمْ كَأَنْ لَمْ يَلْبَثُوا إِلَّا سَاعَةً مِنَ النَّهَارِ يَتَعَارَفُونَ بَيْنَهُمْ قَدْ خَسِرَ الَّذِينَ كَذَّبُوا بِلِقَاءِ اللَّهِ وَمَا كَانُوا مُهْتَدِينَ.
And on the day when he will gather them, it will be as if they had not remained in the world but an hour of the day, and they will know each other. Those will have lost who denied the meeting with Allah and were not guided.
وَإِمَّا نُرِيَنَّكَ بَعْضَ الَّذِينَ عِدُهُمْ أَوْ نَتَوَفَّيَنَّكَ فَإِلَيْنَا مَرْجِعُهُمْ ثُمَّ اللَّهُ شَهِيدٌ عَلَى مَا يَفْعَلُونَ.
And whether we show you some of what we promised them, O Muhammad, or we take you in death, to us is their return. Then, either way, Allah is a witness concerning what they are doing.
وَلِكُلِّ أُمَّةٍ رَسُولٌ فَإِذَا جَاءَ رَسُولُهُمْ قُضِيَ بَيْنَهُمْ بِالْقِسْطِ وَهُمْ لَا يُظْلَمُونَ.
And for every nation is a messenger. So when their messenger comes, it will be judged between them in justice, and they will not be wronged.
وَيَقُولُونَ مَتَى هَذَا الْوَعْدُ إِن كُنْتُمْ صَادِقِينَ.
And they say, when is the fulfillment of this promise, if you should be truthful?
قُلْ لَا أَمْلِكُ لِنَفْسِي ضَرًّا وَلَا نَفْعًا إِلَّا مَا شَاءَ اللَّهُ.
Say, I possess not for myself any harm or benefit except what Allah should will. For every nation is a specified term. When their time has come, then they will not remain behind an hour, nor will they precede it.
قُلْ أَرَأَيْتُمْ إِنْ أَتَاكُمْ عَذَابُهُ بَيَاتًا أَوْ نَهَارًا مَاذَا يَسْتَعْجِلُ مِنْهُ الْمُجْرِمُونَ.
Say, have you considered? If his punishment should come to you by night or by day, for which aspect of it would the criminals be impatient?
أَثُمَّ إِذَا مَا وَقَعَ آمَنْتُمْ بِهِ الْآنَ وَقَدْ كُنْتُمْ بِهِ تَسْتَعْجِلُونَ.
Then is it that when it has actually occurred you will believe in it? Now? And you were once for it impatient.
ثُمَّ قِيلَ لِلَّذِينَ ظَلَمُوا ذُوقُوا عَذَابَ الْخُلْدِ هَلْ تُجْزَوْنَ إِلَّا بِمَا كُنْتُمْ تَكْسِبُونَ.
Then it will be said to those who had wronged, "Taste the punishment of eternity. Are you being recompensed except for what you used to earn?"
وَيَسْتَنْبِئُونَكَ أَحَقٌّ هُوَ قُلْ إِي وَرَبِّي إِنَّهُ لَحَقٌّ وَمَا أَنْتُمْ بِمُعْجِزِينَ.
And they ask information of you, O Muhammad, is it true? Say, yes, by my Lord. Indeed, it is truth, and you will not cause failure to Allah.
وَلَوْ أَنَّ لِكُلِّ نَفْسٍ ظَلَمَتْ مَا فِي الْأَرْضِ لَفْتَدَتْ بِهِ وَأَسَرُّ النَّدَامَةَ لَمَّا رَأَوْا الْعَذَابِ وَقُضِيَ بَيْنَهُمْ بِالْقِسْطِ وَهُمْ لَا يُظْلَمُونَ.
And if each soul that wronged had everything on earth, it would offer it in ransom. And they will confide regret when they see the punishment. And they will be judged in justice, and they will not be wronged.
أَلَا إِنَّ لِلَّهِ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ أَلَا إِنَّ وَعْدَ اللَّهِ حَقٌّ وَلَكِنَّ أَكْثَرَهُمْ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ.
Unquestionably, to Allah belongs whatever is in the heavens and the earth. Unquestionably, the promise of Allah is truth, but most of them do not know.
هُوَ يُحْيِي وَيُمِيتُ وَإِلَيْهِ تُرْجَعُونَ.
He gives life and causes death, and to him you will be returned.
يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسُ قَدْ جَاءَتْكُمْ مَوْعِظَةٌ مِّن رَبِّكُمْ وَشِفَاءٌ لِمَا فِي الصُّدُورِ وَهُدًى وَرَحْمَةٌ لِلْمُؤْمِنِينَ.
O mankind, there has come to you instruction from your Lord, and healing for what is in the breasts, and guidance and mercy for the believers.
قُلْ بِفَضْلِ اللَّهِ وَبِرَحْمَتِهِ فَبِذَلِكَ فَلْيَفْرَحُوا هُوَ خَيْرٌ مِّمَّا يَجْمَعُونَ.
Say, in the bounty of Allah and in His mercy, in that let them rejoice. It is better than what they accumulate.
قُلْ أَرَأَيْتُمْ ما أنزل الله لكم من رزق فجعلتم منه حراما وحلالا قل الله أذن لكم أم على الله تفترون.
Say, have you seen what Allah has sent down to you of provision, of which you have made some lawful and some unlawful? Say, has Allah permitted you to do so, or do you invent something about Allah?
وَمَا ظَنُّ الَّذِينَ يَفْتَرُونَ عَلَى اللَّهِ الْكَذِبَ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَذُو فَضْلٍ عَلَى النَّاسِ وَلَكِنَّ أَكْثَرَهُمْ لَا يَشْكُرُونَ.
And what will be the supposition of those who invent falsehood about Allah on the day of resurrection? Indeed, Allah is full of bounty to the people, but most of them are not grateful.
وَمَا تَكُونُ فِي شَأْنٍ وَمَا تَتْلُو مِنْهُ مِنْ قُرْآنٍ وَلَا تَعْمَلُونَ مِنْ عَمَلٍ إِلَّا كُنَّا عَلَيْكُمْ شُهُودًا إِذْ تُفِيضُونَ فِيهِ وَمَا يَعْزُبُ عَنْ رَبِّكَ مِنْ مِثْقَالِ ذَرَّةٍ فِي الْأَرْضِ وَلَا فِي السَّمَاءِ وَلَا أَصْغَرَ مِنْ ذَلِكَ وَلَا أَصْغَرَ مِنْ ذَلِكَ وَلَا أَكْبَرَ إِلَّا فِي كِتَابٍ مُبِينٍ.
And, O Muhammad, you are not engaged in any matter or recite any of the Quran, and you people do not do any deed except that we are witness over you when you are involved in it. And not absent from your Lord is any part of an atom's weight within the earth or within the heaven, or anything smaller than that or greater, but that it is in a clear register.
Ala in أولياء الله لا خوف عليهم ولا هم يحزنون.
Unquestionably, for the allies of Allah, there will be no fear concerning them, nor will they grieve.
الذين آمنوا وكانوا يتقون.
Those who believed and were fearing Allah.
لَهُمُ الْبُشْرَى فِي الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا وَفِي الْآخِرَةِ لَا تَبْدِيلَ لِكَلِمَاتِ اللَّهِ ذَلِكَ هُوَ الْفَوْزُ الْعَظِيمُ.
For them are good tidings in the worldly life and in the hereafter. No change is there in the words of Allah. That is what is the great attainment.
وَلَا يَحْزُنْكَ قَوْلُهُمْ إِنَّ الْعِزَّةَ لِلَّهِ جَمِيعًا هُوَ السَّمِيعُ الْعَلِيمُ.
And let not their speech grieve you. Indeed, honor due to power belongs to Allah entirely. He is the hearing, the knowing.
أَلَا إِنَّ لِلَّهِ مَنْ فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَنْ فِي الْأَرْضِ وَمَا يَتَّبِعُ الَّذِينَ يَدْعُونَ مِنْ دُونِ اللَّهِ شُرَكَاءَ إِن يَتَّبِعُونَ إِلَّا الظَّنَّ وَإِنْ هُمْ إِلَّا يَخْرُصُونَ.
Unquestionably, to Allah belongs whoever is in the heavens and whoever is on the earth, and those who invoke other than Allah do not actually follow His partners. They follow not except assumption, and they are not but falsifying.
هُوَ الَّذِي جَعَلَ لَكُمُ اللَّيْلَ لِتَسْكُنُوا فِيهِ وَالنَّهَارَ مُبْصِرًا إِنَّ فِي ذَلِكَ لَآيَاتٍ لِقَوْمٍ يَسْمَعُونَ.
It is He who made for you the night to rest therein, and the day giving sight. Indeed, in that are signs for people who listen.
قَالُوا اتَّخَذَ اللَّهُ وَلَدًا سُبْحَانَهُ هُوَ الْغَنِيُّ لَهُ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ إِنْ عِندَكُم مِّن سُلْطَانٍ بِهَذَا أَتَقُولُونَ عَلَى اللَّهِ مَا لَا تَعْلَمُونَ
They have said, Allah has taken a son. Exalted is He. He is the one free of need. To Him belongs whatever is in the heavens and whatever is in the earth. You have no authority for this claim. Do you say about Allah that which you do not know?
قُلْ إِنَّ الَّذِينَ يَفْتَرُونَ عَلَى اللَّهِ الْكَذِبَ لَا يُفْلِحُونَ
Say, indeed, those who invent falsehood about Allah will not succeed.
مَتَاعٌ فِي الدُّنْيَا ثُمَّ إِلَيْنَا مَرْجِعُهُمْ ثُمَّ نُذِيقُهُمُ الْعَذَابَ الشَّدِيدَ بِمَا كَانُوا يَكْفُرُونَ
For them is brief enjoyment in this world, then to us is their return. Then we will make them taste the severe punishment because they used to disbelieve.
وَاتْلُ عَلَيْهِمْ نَبَأَ نُوحٍ إِذْ قَالَ لِقَوْمِهِ يَا قَوْمِ إِنْ كَانَ كَبُرَ عَلَيْكُمْ مَقَامِي إِنْ كَانَ كَبُرَ عَلَيْكُمْ مقامي وتذكيري بآيات الله فعلى الله توكلت فأجمعوا أمركم وشركاءكم ثم لا يكن أمركم عليكم غمة ثم قضوا إلي ولا تنظرون
And recite to them the news of Noah when he said to his people, O my people, if my residence and my reminding of the signs of Allah has become burdensome upon you, then I have relied upon Allah. So resolve upon your plan and call upon your associates. Then let not your plan be obscure to you. Then carry it out upon me and do not give me respite.
فَإِن تَوَلَّيْتُمْ فَمَا سَأَلْتُكُمْ مِنْ أَجْرٍ إِنْ أَجْرِيَ إِلَّا عَلَى اللَّهِ وَأُمِرْتُ أَنْ أَكُونَ مِنَ الْمُسْلِمِينَ
And if you turn away from my advice, then no payment have I asked of you. My reward is only from Allah, and I have been commanded to be of the Muslims.
فكذبوه فنجيناه ومن معه في الفلك وجعلناهم خلائف وأغرقنا الذين كذبوا بآياتنا فانظر كيف كان عاقبة المنذرين
And they denied him. So we saved him and those with him in the ship and made them successors, and we drowned those who denied our signs. Then see how was the end of those who were warned.
ثُمَّ بَعَثْنَا مِنْ بَعْدِهِ رُسُلًا إِلَىٰ قَوْمِهِمْ فَجَاءُوهُمْ بِالْبَيِّنَاتِ فَمَا كَانُوا لِيُؤْمِنُوا بِمَا كَذَّبُوا بِهِ مِنْ قَبْلِ كَذَلِكَ نَطْبَعُ عَلَىٰ قُلُوبِ الْمُعْتَدِينَ
Then we sent after him messengers to their peoples, and they came to them with clear proofs. but they were not to believe in that which they had denied before. Thus we seal over the hearts of the transgressors.
ثُمَّ بَعَثْنَا مِنْ بَعْدِهِمْ مُوسَى وَهَارُونَ إِلَى فِرْعَوْنَ وَمَلَئِهِ بِآيَاتِنَا فَاسْتَكْبَرُوا وَكَانُوا قَوْمًا مُجْرِمِينَ.
Then we sent after them Moses and Aaron to Pharaoh and his establishment with our signs, but they behaved arrogantly and were a criminal people.
فَلَمَّا جَاءَهُمُ الْحَقُّ مِنْ عِنْدِنَا قَالُوا إِنَّ هَذَا لَسِحْرٌ مُبِينٌ.
So when there came to them the truth from us, they said, "Indeed, this is obvious magic."
قَالَ مُوسَى أَتَقُولُونَ لِلْحَقِّ لَمَّا جَاءَكُمْ أَسِحْرٌ هَذَا وَلَا يُفْلِحُ السَّاحِرُونَ.
Moses said, "Do you say thus about the truth when it has come to you? Is this magic? But magicians will not succeed."
قَالُوا أَجِئْتَنَا لِتَلْفِتَنَا عَمَّا وَجَدْنَا عَلَيْهِ آبَاءَنَا وَتَكُونَ لَكُمَ الْكِبْرِيَاءُ فِي الْأَرْضِ وَمَا نَحْنُ لَكُمَا بِمُؤْمِنِينَ.
They said, "Have you come to us to turn us away from that upon which we found our fathers, and so that you too may have grandeur in the land? And we are not believers in you."
وَقَالَ فِرْعَوْنُ ائْتُونِي بِكُلِّ سَاحِرٍ عَلِيمٍ.
And Pharaoh said, "Bring to me every learned magician."
فَلَمَّا جَاءَ السَّحَرَةُ قَالَ لَهُمْ مُوسَىٰ أَلْقُوا مَا أَنْتُمْ.
So when the magicians came, Moses said to them, "Throw down whatever you will throw."
فَلَمَّا أَلْقَوْا قَالَ مُوسَى مَا جِئْتُمْ بِهِ السِّحْرُ إِنَّ اللَّهَ سَيُبْطِلُهُ إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يُصْلِحُ عَمَلَ الْمُفْسِدِينَ.
And when they had thrown, Moses said, "What you have brought is only magic. Indeed, Allah will expose its worthlessness. Indeed, Allah does not amend the work of corruptors."
وَيُحِقُّ اللَّهُ الْحَقَّ بِكَلِمَاتِهِ وَلَوْ كَرِهَ الْمُجْرِمُونَ.
And Allah will establish the truth by His words, even if the criminals dislike it.
فَمَا آمَنَ لِمُوسَى إِلَّا ذُرِّيَّةٌ مِّن قَوْمِهِ عَلَى خَوْفٍ مِّن فِرْعَوْنَ وَمَلَئِهِمْ أَن يَفْتِنَهُمْ وَإِنَّ فِرْعَوْنَ لَعَالٍ فِي الْأَرْضِ وَإِنَّهُ لَمِنَ الْمُسْرِفِينَ."
But no one believed Moses, except some youths among his people, for fear of Pharaoh and his establishment that they would persecute them. And indeed, Pharaoh was haughty within the land, and indeed, he was of the transgressors.
وَقَالَ مُوسَى يَا قَوْمِ إِن كُنتُمْ آمَنْتُمْ بِاللَّهِ فَعَلَيْهِ تَوَكَّلُوا إِن كُنتُمْ مُسْلِمِينَ.
And Moses said, "O my people, if you have believed in Allah, then rely upon Him if you should be Muslims."
فَقَالُوا عَلَى اللَّهِ تَوَكَّلْنَا رَبَّنَا لَا تَجْعَلْنَا فِتْنَةً لِلْقَوْمِ الظَّالِمِينَ.
So they said, "Upon Allah do we rely. Our Lord, make us not objects of trial for the wrongdoing people."
وَنَجِّنَا بِرَحْمَتِكَ مِنَ الْقَوْمِ الْكَافِرِينَ.
And save us by your mercy from the disbelieving people.
وَأَوْحَيْنَا إِلَى مُوسَى وَأَخِيهِ أَن تَبَوَّآ لِقَوْمِكُمَا بِمِصْرَ بُيُوتًا وَاجْعَلُوا بُيُوتَكُمْ قِبْلَةً وَأَقِيمُوا الصَّلَاةَ وَبَشِّرِ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ.
And we inspired to Moses and his brother, "Settle your people in Egypt in houses, and make your houses facing the Qibla, and establish prayer, and give good tidings to the believers."
وَقَالَ مُوسَى رَبَّنَا إِنَّكَ آتَيْتَ فِرْعَوْنَ وَمَلَأَهُ زِينَةً وَأَمْوَالًا فِي الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا رَبَّنَا لِيُضِلُّوا عَن سَبِيلِكَ رَبَّنَا طُمِسْ عَلَىٰ أَمْوَالِهِمْ وَاشْدُدْ عَلَىٰ قُلُوبِهِمْ فَلَا يُؤْمِنُوا حَتَّى يَرَوُوا الْعَذَابَ الْأَلِيمِ.
And Moses said, "Our Lord, indeed you have given Pharaoh and his establishment splendor and wealth in the worldly life, our Lord, that they may lead men astray from your way. Our Lord, obliterate their wealth and harden their hearts, so that they will not believe until they see the painful punishment."
قَالَ قَدْ أُجِيبَتْ دَعْوَتُكُمَا فَاسْتَقِيمَا وَلَا تَتَّبِعَانِ سَبِيلَ الَّذِينَ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ.
Allah said, "Your supplication has been answered. So remain on a right course and follow not the way of those who do not know."
وَجَاوَزْنَا بِبَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ الْبَحْرَ فَأَتْبَعَهُمْ فِرْعَوْنُ وَجُنُودُهُ بَغْيًا وَعَدْوًا حَتَّى إِذَا أَدْرَكَهُ الْغَرَقُ قَالَ آمَنْتُ أَنَّهُ لَا إِلَٰهَ إِلَّا الَّذِي آمَنَتْ بِهِ بَنُو إِسْرَائِيلَ قَالَ آمَنْتُ أَنَّهُ لَا إِلَٰهَ إِلَّا الَّذِي آمَنَتْ بِهِ بَنُو إِسْرَائِيلَ وَأَنَا مِنَ الْمُسْلِمِينَ.
And we took the children of Israel across the sea, and Pharaoh and his soldiers pursued them in tyranny and enmity until, when drowning overtook him, he said, "I believe that there is no deity except that in whom the children of Israel believe, and I am of the Muslims."
Al-ana wa qad 'asayta qablu wa kunta min al-mufsidin.
Now, and you had disobeyed him before and were of the corruptors.
فَالْيَوْمَ نُنَجِّيكَ بِبَدَنِكَ لِتَكُونَ لِمَنْ خَلْفَكَ آيَةً وَإِنَّ كَثِيرًا مِنَ النَّاسِ عَنْ آيَاتِنَا لَغَافِلُونَ.
So today we will save you in body, that you may be to those who succeed you a sign. And indeed, many among the people of our signs are heedless.
وَلَقَدْ بَوَّأْنَا بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ مُبَوَّأَ صِدْقٍ وَرَزَقْنَاهُمْ مِنَ الطَّيِّبَاتِ فَمَا اخْتَلَفُوا حَتَّى جَاءَهُمُ الْعِلْمُ إِنَّ رَبَّكَ يَقْضِي بَيْنَهُمْ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ فِي مَا كَانُوا فِيهِ يَخْتَلِفُونَ.
And we had certainly settled the children of Israel in an agreeable settlement, and provided them with good things. And they did not differ until after knowledge had come to them. Indeed, your Lord will judge between them on the day of resurrection concerning that over which they used to differ.
فَإِن كُنْتَ فِي شَكٍّ مِّمَّا أَنزَلْنَا إِلَيْكَ فَاسْأَلِ الَّذِينَ يَقْرَؤُونَ الْكِتَابَ مِن قَبْلِكَ لَقَدْ جَاءَكَ الْحَقُّ مِن رَّبِّكَ فَلَا تَكُونَنَّ مِنَ الْمُمْتَرِينَ.
So if you are in doubt, O Muhammad, about that which we have revealed to you, then ask those who have been reading the scripture before you. The truth has certainly come to you from your Lord, so never be among the doubters.
وَلَا تَكُونَنَّ مِنَ الَّذِينَ كَذَّبُوا بِآيَاتِ اللَّهِ فَتَكُونَ مِنَ الْخَاسِرِينَ.
And never be of those who deny the signs of Allah, and thus be among the losers.
إِنَّ الَّذِينَ حَقَّتْ عَلَيْهِمْ كَلِمَةُ رَبِّكَ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ.
Indeed, those upon whom the word of your Lord has come into effect will not believe.
وَلَوْ جَاءَتْهُمْ كُلُّ آيَةٍ حَتَّى يَرَوُوا الْعَذَابَ الْأَلِيمِ.
Even if every sign should come to them until they see the painful punishment.
فَلَوْلَا كَانَتْ قَرْيَةٌ آمَنَتْ فَنَفَعَهَا إِيمَانُهَا إِلَّا قَوْمَ يُونُسْ لَمَّا آمَنُوا كَشَفْنَا عَنْهُمْ عَذَابَ الْخِزْيِ فِي الْحَيَاةِ الدُّنْيَا وَمَتَّعْنَاهُمْ إِلَى حِينٍ.
Then has there not been a single city that believed, so its faith benefited it, except the people of Jonah? When they believed, we removed from them the punishment of disgrace in worldly life and gave them enjoyment for a time.
وَلَوْ شَاءَ رَبُّكَ لَآمَنَ مَنْ فِي الْأَرْضِ كُلُّهُمْ جَمِيعًا أَفَأَنْتَ تُكْرِهُ النَّاسَ حَتَّى يَكُونُوا مُؤْمِنِينَ.
And had your Lord willed, those on earth would have believed, all of them entirely. Then, O Muhammad, would you compel the people in order that they become believers?
وَمَا كَانَ لِنَفْسٍ أَن تُؤْمِنَ إِلَّا بِإِذْنِ اللَّهِ وَيَجْعَلُ الرِّجْسَ عَلَى الَّذِينَ لَا يَعْقِلُونَ.
And it is not for a soul to believe except by permission of Allah, and He will place defilement upon those who will not use reason.
قُلْ انظُرُوا مَاذَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَمَا تُغْنِي الْآيَاتُ وَالنُّذُرُ عَنْ قَوْمٍ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ.
Say, observe what is in the heavens and the earth, but of no avail will be signs or warners to a people who do not believe.
فَهَلْ يَنْتَظِرُونَ إِلَّا مِثْلَ أَيَّامِ الَّذِينَ خَلَوْا مِنْ قَبْلِهِمْ قُلْ فَانْتَظِرُوا إِنِّي مَعَكُمْ مِنَ الْمُنْتَظِرِينَ. منتظرين.
So do they wait except for like what occurred in the days of those who passed on before them? Say, then wait. Indeed, I am with you among those who wait.
ثُمَّ نُنَجِّي رُسُلَنَا وَالَّذِينَ آمَنُوا كَذَلِكَ حَقًّا عَلَيْنَا نُنْجِي الْمُؤْمِنِينَ.
Then we will save our messengers and those who have believed. Thus, it is an obligation upon us that we save the believers.
قُلْ يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسُ إِن كُنْتُمْ فِي شَكٍّ مِّن دِينِي فَلَا أَعْبُدُ الَّذِينَ تَعْبُدُونَ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ وَلَكِنْ أَعْبُدُ اللَّهَ ولكن أعبد الله الذي يتوفاكم وأمرت أن أكون من المؤمنين.
Say, O Muhammad, O people, if you are in doubt as to my religion, then I do not worship those which you worship besides Allah, but I worship Allah who causes your death, and I have been commanded to be of the believers.
وَأَنْ أَقِمْ وَجْهَكَ لِلدِّينِ حَنِيفًا وَلَا تَكُونَنَّ مِنَ الْمُشْرِكِينَ.
And commanded, direct your face toward the religion, inclining to truth, and never be of those who associate others with Allah.
وَلَا تَدْعُ مِنْ دُونِ اللَّهِ مَا لَا يَنْفَعُكَ وَلَا يَضُرُّكَ فَإِنْ فَعَلْتَ فَإِنَّكَ إِذًا مِنَ الظَّالِمِينَ.
And do not invoke besides Allah that which neither benefits you nor harms you, for if you did, then indeed you would be of the wrongdoers.
وَإِن يَمْسَسْكَ اللَّهُ بِضُرٍّ فَلَا كَاشِفَ لَهُ إِلَّا هُوَ وَإِن يُرِدْكَ بِخَيْرٍ فَلَا رَادَّ لِفَضْلِهِ يُصِيبُ بِهِ مَن يَشَاءُ مِنْ عِبَادِهِ وَهُوَ الْغَفُورُ الرَّحِيمُ.
And if Allah should touch you with adversity, there is no remover of it except Him. And if He intends for you good, then there is no repeller of His bounty. He causes it to reach whom He wills of His servants, and He is the forgiving, the merciful.
قُلْ يَا أَيُّهَا الناس قد جاءكم الحق من ربكم فمن اهتدى فإنما يهتدي لنفسه ومن ضل فإنما يضل عليها وما أنا عليكم بوكيل.
Say, O mankind, the truth has come to you from your Lord. So whoever is guided is only guided for the benefit of his soul, and whoever goes astray only goes astray in violation against it. And I am not over you a manager.
وَاتَّبِعْ مَا يُوحَى إِلَيْكَ وَاصْبِرْ حَتَّى يَحْكُمَ اللَّهِ وَهُوَ خَيْرُ الْحَاكِمِينَ.
And follow what is revealed to you, O Muhammad, and be patient until Allah will judge, and He is the best of judges.